Like that? Hold on, mommy, like that? That's how you get it down. You must have took Aisha Francis's course, huh? Yeah, she's from Aisha Francis's course because that's Aisha's move. They go stupid. You know what I'm saying? Golly, she thick as hell. God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, nope. Hey. Someone watching this shit close. Yup, close. I've been me since college. Hey, man. Say, man. It's your boy, Daddy the Great. Bill, I and I, Bill, why you already know we rocking, dogging, and stemming, man. And today, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Today's reaction video, man, was highly requested, man. It is to the Pamela 4 Waves by Shamika Ann, man. Y'all said she was going, they was going crazy, they was going stupid, man. It's been a busy day for the kid, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, I'm dripped out, you know what I'm saying? Swag daddy in the building, swag daddy in the building, you know what I'm saying? But today was the homie birthday, man. Shout out to Roman K, man. Happy birthday, dog, you feel me? But yeah, man, I just got back from his birthday dinner, and I was like, you know what, man, before I crash out, man, because I'm extremely tired, because I did film another video for y'all today at ASU. You know what I'm saying? And at the mall, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to just put y'all in on the sauce, because if you got me on social media, you already know what's coming, you feel me? But I'm not going to tell you what it is, but just know I filmed a public interview for y'all, you feel me? I guess that video type is called a public interview, you know what I'm saying? Filmed it at the mall and at ASU, you dig? So that video will be coming to y'all soon, so stay tuned for that. We was doing that all day, making moves all day with his birthday, stuff like that. So the man is extremely tired. But I was like, I'm gonna get this video out for my peoples before I crash out and go to sleep. So we finna get this reaction video knocked out, you dig. So make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe button if you're new. Well, let's go ahead and jump into this video, man. Soon as it started, we already see the booty popping, booty all out and everything like that, you know what I'm saying? So I can already tell this is gonna be a lit video. You know what I'm saying? I can already tell it's gonna be a lit video. Let's go crazy, y'all. The real question is, where my little baby at, though? Oh, I see what kind of video it's gonna be today. Okay, shorty, I'm digging the hair. I'm digging the hair, shorty, in the front. I'm digging the hair. Hey, that way. You know it's mine now, ain't gonna wait. Soon as you touch down, you know I'm gay. Boy, her lineup damn near cleaner than mine. Now, and mine extra crispy. Hers is crispy, though. On me. This song too, the song go dumb too though. Damn. Okay, I see y'all. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Hey, you know it's mine now, ain't gonna wait. Soon as you touch down, you know I'm
hey, I'm digging shorty on the right. I'm digging the fit. I'm liking that fit. That fit go dumb. Shorty in the middle. I'm digging all three of y'all fits. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Stop playing. Trying to throw that thing like that. Who is this? Who is shorty in the front trying to, we're like, ah, my baby, I see you. I see you. Shorty in the front, she nasty. My mama, she is. I can tell. It's funny because she looked like a girl that I know, though. That's what's funny, though. She got the cameraman focused on her own God. That nigga almost dropped the camera when she started backing that thing up. Let's go crazy.
Hey, you know it's mine now, ain't gonna wait. Soon as you touch down, you know I'm gay. I need it right now.
Shorty so goddamn thick, boy. As I always say, boy, shorty thicker than a Snicker wrapped in peanut butter stuck in a freezer. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? Yo. Oh, like that? I bet. Okay, man. Like that? Hold on, mommy, like that? That's how you get it down. You must have took Aisha Francis's course, huh? Yo, she's from Aisha Francis's course because that's Aisha's move. They go stupid. You know what I'm saying? Golly, she thick as hell. Thick as hell.
You know it's fine now.
Okay, shorty, you got a little solo? Go crazy. Yeah, I know it. Yo, that way.
Soon as it touches down, you know I'm gay. I need it right now. Ain't gonna wait.
I'm digging the fro too on my mama though. The fro cold. She a freak too. Facts. She trying to ride somebody wave tonight. You know what I'm saying? I can tell the way she dancing, the way she looking. She trying to ride somebody wave tonight. You know what I'm saying?
You know it's fine now.
Got a little. Oh my mama, she got a little book up on that thing. You know what I'm saying?
Look,
hey, I know the routine on my mama. Y'all ain't know I really choreographed this, you know what I'm saying?
Right now, ain't gonna wait.
Good recovery, shorty in the front. We seen that you almost fell, but good recovery on me. Oh, hold on, I gotta. Oh no, I ain't go back far enough. right here. We gotta see the shaking on me. Damn, bruh. We gotta see the shaking. Damn. That way. Yeah. Time shorty do a move, she looks surprised. She be looking surprised. But hold on, it's hey, hold on. Hell no, it better not be over. Better not be over. It's over. Hell no. Y'all seen that whole classroom. Y'all seen the whole classroom. It is way too many people in there. Way too many bad ones for y'all to have cut out that many people. There were so many bad ones in that video that didn't get they shine for me to look at. Cause I just wanted to see what they was looking like, you know what I'm saying? That's tough. If you was in this video, if you was at this rehearsal, man, and they ain't put you in a vid, and you bad, and you see this video, go ahead and leave your ad name at the bottom so I can go check you out. You know what I'm saying? That's tough. All right, y'all. So that is my reaction to The Waves by Shamika and You. Feel me? That was lit. It went crazy. Like I said, man, it was way too many bad ones in the background for them not to have been in the video. It should have been way more bad ones in this video. Or it should have been bigger groups. One of the two. You know what I'm saying? It should have either made the video longer or made the groups bigger so that we can get to see all the cute ones. You know what I'm talking about? And my little baby wasn't even in this one. You know what I'm saying? She wasn't even in this one. Maybe this was before she started dancing with them, I'm a guess. You know what I'm saying? But still, my little baby wasn't even in it, so that sucks. But the vid was still lit though. I still fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? They went crazy. But make sure y'all give me on social media, man. Send me some lit videos to react to, man. Comment them down low in the comment section. But if you want me to for sure see your comment, be sure to add, follow me on the gram and DM me your vid. I will definitely see it if you DM me your vid on Instagram, you feel me? If you don't DM me your vid on Instagram, it's a slight possibility that I won't see your comment. You know what I'm saying? But other than that though, man, you know what I'm saying? Bangers on the way. We going crazy. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. And other than that, this your boy Daddy the Great signing out, man. Punches just went up. I control shit, robots. I hit the gas and that bitch do a donut. Off of that smoke up the whole lot.